Animal Mechanical Mission Time!
Animal Mechanicals, we Animal Mechanical can!
Rex Mechana Strong!
Unicorn Mechana Fly!
Komodo Mechana Gizmo!
Mouse Mechana Fast!
Sasquatch Mechana Stretchy!
Animal Mechanicals, Mechana, can we do it? We Animal Mechanical can! We Animal Mechanical can!
Giraffe Crane Island.
Mechanical
Mission Time! Good morning, Animal Mechanicals.
Good morning, Island Owl.
Very big mission today.
Right.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Your destination is Giraffe Crane Island.
Giraffe cranes. Cool!
Giraffe cranes love to build things out of mechanologs.
We love building things, too!
Yeah!
But the giraffe cranes are running out of mechanologs. Your mission is to get more mechanologs. Mechana, can you do it?
We Animal Mechanical can!
Let's go!
Woo-hoo! Yes! Yeah! Giraffe Crane Island.
Whoa! Look at all the cool things made of mechanologs.
I wonder what the giraffe cranes are building now.
Unknown. However, I calculate they will need many more mechanologs to finish it.
So, where are the mechanologs?
There, the mechanolog forest.
Animal Mechanicals on the move!
Hi-ya!
Don't get the scrawny ones. They need to grow up to be big trees.
Yeah, leave the scrawny ones.
Ah! Are you coming, Komodo?
Try and keep up!
This mechanolog is nice and big. But how are we supposed to get it out of the ground?
I can't push it over. Is there some other way to take down a tree?
I know. Cut it down with a saw.
Where are we going to get a saw around here?
I'm the animal mechanical for this job. Komodo! No, no. Oh, there's my sun hat. One mighty mechanosaw to the rescue. Oh.
Handy dandy tool time.
Hey, there's a big birdie on the tree.
Shoo, birdie! Go away!
Try cutting another tree, Komodo.
Why does it keep banging its head against the logs like that?
I believe this is a woodpecker.
Oh, I knew that.
Maybe it's trying to peck a hole in the tree to live in.
Unfortunately, mechanologs are too hard to make holes in, even for woodpeckers.
Poor birdie. It has no home.
We should put it somewhere safe until we're finished cutting the logs.
Let's put it up on top of the tallest tree. That will keep it safe.
Who can reach way up there?
Ahem.
Huh? Wait a minute! I can reach anything! Sasquatch! Makana Stretchy! Come on, Birdie. Up you go.
Stretchy like a big rubber monkey.
Just a bit higher. Higher. There. You'll be nice and safe up here. Thanks to the mighty Sasquatch. What's so funny? Oh, Birdie on my head. Back on your tree, Birdie. Stay safe.
I think the birdie likes Sasquatch.
But it needs to stay safe high up in a tree while we cut down Mechanical logs.
Or high up on something else that's tall.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
I think we have enough Mechanologs now.
Thanks to our new Sasquatch tree keeping the birdie away.
Look at me! I'm a tree!
Now, all we have to do is move these logs to the giraffe cranes.
They're too heavy for me to lift.
Me too.
Me three. I'm a tree.
Who's strong enough to lift these logs?
Is that a challenge? Because animal mechanicals love a challenge. McKenna Strong! Animal Mechanicals, mission accomplished.
I wonder what they're building. It's a giant birdhouse.
I think they built your new friend a home, Sasquatch.
Oh. Okay, Birdie. Time to go. Bye-bye, Birdie.
Sasquatch is going to miss the birdie.
Oh, huh? Oh.
Another woodpecker!
Where's this woodpecker going to live?
I believe the cranes are building another birdhouse.
Looks like we have another load of Mechanologs to get. McKenna, can we do it?
We animal mechanical can!
And it looks like I have another bird to take care of. climb a tree.
Flying Glitterfish Island.
Animal Mechanical Mission Time.
Good morning, Animal Mechanicals.
Good morning, Island Owl.
Very big mission today.
Right.
Right.
Okay.
Yippee.
Your destination is Flying Glitterfish Island.
Flying Glitterfish? Cool!
The Glitterfish need the octopus's power bubbles to help them fly. The bubbles give them energy. But one of the power bubbles is missing. Now that it's gone, the Glitterfish are getting very tired and sleepy.
Sleepy Glitterfish? Not good.
Your mission is to find the precious power bubble. McKenna, can you do it?
We Animal Mechanical can!
Let's go!
Woo-hoo! Yes! Yeah!
Flying Glitterfish Island.
Look! The Glitterfish!
Huh. They're not flying very fast.
And they're not very glittery.
That is because they are running out of energy.
They need their power bubble. Poor fishies.
Why are they poking that funny statue?
It has power bubbles. And if you observe carefully, one is missing.
We have to find it. But where should we look?
I hear something.
What is it, Mouse?
Look! That Gadget Crab has the power bubble.
Gadget Crabs love to steal things.
Catch it! Quick! It's getting away!
It's too fast to catch.
No one is fast enough to catch that crab.
I'm fast. I think I'm even fast enough to catch a gadget crab.
Mouse!
McKenna, fast!
Is fast!
Fast like a rocket!
Go, Mouse! Yeah!
Whoa, she's fast!
You're fast, Crab, but I can go even faster! Bubble sure is cool. Ouch! Hey! Oops.
I've got it!
I've got it!
I didn't get it.
Neither did I.
Oh no! The power bubble is floating away!
Now it's inside that McKenna clam.
We have to get it out.
No clam is a match for the mighty Sasquatch.
Sasquatch, McKenna clams are extremely difficult to open.
Did you know that McKenna clams are extremely difficult to open?
I knew that.
I don't think we can force this clam open.
There must be some other way to open a McKenna clam.
What do the bolts do?
Hmm. If I am correct, and I always am, these bolts keep the clam shut tightly.
So maybe if we loosen the bolts, we could open the clam.
Animal Mechanicals making it happen. They're on very tight.
Too tight to turn.
If only we had some sort of tool to loosen them.
Nope, no tools around here.
I'm the Animal Mechanical for this job, Komodo! Mechana Gizmo! No, nope. Teddy, what are you doing in there? One mighty Mechana wrench to the rescue!
It's working! The clam's opening!
Whoa. The power bubble! Way to go, Komodo!
Woohoo!
No need to thank me, Glitterfish. The magnificent Komodo is always happy to help. Now I shall put your bubble back where it belongs.
I want to put it back.
Oh no! The bubble's blowing away again!
This time it's not coming back!
After that bubble!
The wind is going to blow it right off the island!
Come back, Bubble!
There's nothing we can do to stop it!
It's impossible!
Nothing's impossible for Animal Mechanicals! Unicorn!
Mechana Fly!
Unicorn!
Hurry!
Missed! Got to try again!
You can do it, Unicorn!
I can do this!
Look! She's using her magic horn to make wind!
She's blowing the bubble back.
Almost there!
Yes! The power bubble is back where it belongs. Unicorn did it!
Yay!
Yay!
But nothing's happening. Oh! Never mind.
Wow! Have their energy back.
Whoa!
Fascinating.
Animal Mechanicals, mission accomplished.
Hooray!
What's happening?
It's the gadget crab.
Now it's stolen Komodo.
Looks like we have a Komodo snatching crab to catch. Mechana, can we do it?
We Animal Mechanical can!